siding is what makes you keep it.
Most cars today use unibody construction. Local motors opted for a much older technology.
So what's unique about the chassis and body construction of local motors cars is that we've taken a step into the past. And what we've said is we want the body to be very sexy and be very shaped and be very individual. In order to do that, you need to be able to separate the chassis and the body. And what you find is that space frame construction is actually a stronger.